Hello everyone, we have been given this equation x is equals to 11 and y is equals to 2 power 12. Then we have to find 88 is equals to what? Then let's start to simplify this one. 88 is same as 11.8, then 88, right? Then this one is same as 11.8888. Then from this one is same as 11. Then we simplify two more to be 11.8.84 times 22, so as you can get 2 power 12 easily. Then this one is same as 11, then put it inside the bracket 8, right? So as this one, 11 power 11 is same as this one, right? And then this one, 8 power 4 is same, we put it inside the bracket 8 power 4, 22. Then this one, 11 power 11, 80, same as this 8 power 4 is same as 2 power 12, right? 2 power 12 is same as this one. Then from here, 2 power 12 is y, 11 power 11 is x, so we substitute into our equation, then it will be this one to be x power 8 dot y power 22. This is the same as 88 power 88. Thus our answer 88 is same as x power 8 times y power 22. Then this is the answer. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe so as to get hold of new video. Bye.